This is mud brick. Mariette would have seen there that he had limestone walls and mud brick walls. This had been quite a complex of enclosures made of different periods, different ages. Anyway, one day Mariette was out for a walk, wondering what had happened to his men. Just as he gets to the tomb, all of a sudden, the men rush out the door of the tomb, shouting, "Shekel Bellas, Shekel Bellas!" Mariette must have been fairly amused. See, Shekel Bellas means the headman of our village. What the hell was the headman of the village doing in the tomb? They went in. You can imagine, there must have been much like this place. Funny sort of shafts on the stand, all the abandoned tools. And there, he found the most extraordinary sight. Because the men were taking down part of a mud brick wall, like that one there. And suddenly, just as they opened the bricks, the sunlight flashed on a statue. Now, this statue is made of wood, but its eyes were still.
And as it went past, Mariette noticed that the women were wearing Egyptian jewelry.
So he took off his suit, stole it from him, walked to the top of the wall, and then he was taken away from the station.
Vishnu. Thank you. Revolution, 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 revolution,
Told. This is the end, my only friend, the end. This